old regulator on the left, new one on the right. The reason for the replacement is burned out bulbs. When I put my multimeter on it, I got a reading of about 18.3 volts at full throttle and around 14 and change at idle. When I first put the regulator in and ran the ATV, the numbers were perfect. But as it heated up, I noticed the voltage begin to creep. The voltage went from around 13.8 volts to 14, 14.5, then 15, then 16, and then all the way to about 17.1.
The rear brake, and I have the headlight on. Headlight off, no rear brake. The voltage regulator is pretty warm. It's not super hot, but it's warm. The temperature outside is about 80.
What I'm thinking about next is to bring in this universal regulator, which is rated to 200 watts, and see if that can reduce the voltage. In this diagram, you will see that the yellow wire goes to the positive output of the stator. Remember, the stator puts out straight AC, so this is designed to work in the area where there's AC before it goes to the rectifier where it gets turned into DC.